jump. I need it. I clear his face. Because I'm jumping. I don't want anyone to get hurt from my jump. Back. Stay back. I'll jump.
You don't have to do this. There's always something to live for.
No, not for me. I've got nothing. I am nothing. This isn't even armor. It's my mother's third favorite serving tray. I'm a failure. A failure!
Stop wasting everyone's time and come back from the edge. If you were going to jump, you would have done it by now.
What? I will. Any second now.
No, you won't. You're a coward.
I'm no coward. I'll show you. By Zeus's tunic, you're right. Of course you're right. I am a coward.
Come away from the edge. Talk to me.
My village. We're poor. We get little trade, fewer visitors. We're dying. I was chosen to kill the Minotaur, hoping it would make us famous. Put us on the map. Save us, maybe. But look at me. I'm no Minotaur slayer. I got robbed by a tiny tour guide my first day here.
Minotaur slaying isn't for everyone. Even if you go home without the beast's head, there will be another way to save your village.
You're right! All I have to do is lie to everyone!
Do not put words in my mouth.
Why not? They're good words. My people are kind and loving and somewhat dim.
Really? Hard to believe.
I just have to make them think I've killed the Minotaur. Our village will become a shrine to me. The new Theseus. Maurice the Magnificent! Slayer of the Minotaur! We would prosper again!
Sounds like a dream.
A dream where people care about my village? Trade with it? That's a dream worth having. A little convincing. Like a regal, conquering Minotaur-killing hero! Best steal the Pefka leader's shiniest armor. Oh, and a leader weapon. Something I can say I pride from the Minotaur's cold, dead hands. Cold, dead hoofs?
Don't worry. I'm here to help.
Good. 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 Is there anything else I can tell you?
You mentioned the shiniest armor was the Pefkan leader's.
Somewhere safe. Somewhere where little street kids couldn't steal it. His house is well guarded. I'd look there.
An axe that looks like you've looted it from the corpse of a Minotaur. Is there a merchant for that in Pefka?
When I first arrived, I heard rumors of a legendary axe being kept in Fort Lato. That's where you'll find what I need.
What's so special about this axe?
They say Theseus touched it. Twice!
I'm sure Theseus handled many axes in his time.
Well, yes. But he touched this one twice. Now that's the sort of axe you'd expect a Minotaur to wield.
I've heard enough. I'll find you an axe and armor worthy of a true Minotaur Slayer. Just don't jump.
I wouldn't think of it.
I'm back. And I have everything you need to successfully lie to your people.
Oh, fantastic! And fear not, friend. This is a lie that will save my people. It'll put us back on the map. Well, can I have my items now, please?
No. The axe and the armor are mine. You think they could make you look like a Minotaur Slayer? No matter what armor you wear, you'll always be Maurice the Pathetic. You fool no one. Go home, hero. Of course, the axe and the armor are yours.
Just turn around for a second while I change.
You look heroic. Like a warrior who could kill a whole family of Minotaurs.
Really? You're not just saying that.
No, I mean it. Even I'm a bit intimidated by you now.
Wow! It's okay, guys! I'm a hero now! I'm coming down! I feel pretty heroic. I sure hope that boat captain shows up so that I can get home. He took the last of my drachmi.